Autodesk Inventor is a 3D mechanical engineering, design and simulation software. Autodesk Inventor is a parametric and feature-based solid modeling tool. It allows you to convert the basic 2D sketch into a solid model using very simple modeling options. In File, New, you can see three basic environments in Autodesk Inventor software: Part, Assembly and Drawing. Now, here is Quick Access Toolbar. There are necessary commands such as New, Open, Save, Undo and etc. Here is Ribbon Bar. You can see this tabs. Move the mouse on each one to see its commands list. Okay. Good. Check it out. 3D model, sketch, annotate, inspect, tools and etc. This is graphic window. Okay, it's so good. In the left side of graphic window, here, it is browser bar. It's also called design tree. Okay, it's so good. You can see this three standard planes that listed here. Click on every one to highlight it in graphic window. Also, there are three main axes, X, Y and Z. Check it out and see it in browser bar and in graphic window. And center point or origin. Check it out completely and then here. This is View Cube. Okay, it's so good. And this is Navigation Bar, also in bottom of graphic window. Here, you can see the status bar. Okay, good. Now in View tab, in Visual Style, you can change the display of components. By default is shaded with edge. Now change it to realistic, or shaded, and check it out in graphic window. Okay, shaded with hidden edges. Test it and check it out in graphic window. Okay, next is wireframe, see it and check it out, and the next is wireframe with hidden edges, and wireframe with visible edges only. Check it out again. Okay, so good. Also test the monochrome, watercolor, sketch illustration, and technical illustration. Okay, it's so good. Test it and check it out completely. Also you can active the shadows. Check it out in graphic window. Okay. Then, test the reflections. Okay, it's so good. Now, here, orthographic or perspective, test both of them. Okay, it's so good. Also you can show the ground plane here. Check it out completely. Okay, it's so good. And then, in navigate, first command is pan. Moves the graphic window in any direction planar. Okay, good. Run the command and then drag the left button of mouse and move it to see its operation. Okay, so good. Cancel the command, and its shortcut is, press and hold the middle button of mouse and drag it. So good. Test it more and more and next commands series is zoom. Here, in the list, first run the zoom window, okay. And then make a rectangle here, and see the operation of this command, okay. Now run the zoom command. Press and hold the mouse and drag it up and down in graphic window to make the zoom in and zoom out. Check it out and test it more and more and finally run the zoom all command and see its operation. So good. Cancel the command, and its shortcut is, it's enough to roll the middle button of the mouse, roller button. test it and check it out in graphic window, and the next is orbit, run the command and drag the mouse, OK. Rotate the model in graphic window more and more and see its operation, also see the view cube, OK. Cancel the command and then use the view cube to rotate the model, test it more and more, OK, so good. Also test the standard views by view cube, try to do it and complete the job, test it more and more, OK. Select other standard views and check it out in graphic window, OK, and the orbit command shortcut. Press the shift button in keyboard and then, drag and move the middle button of the mouse, OK, so good. Test it and check it out more and more, complete the job and finish it, now in navigation bar, here. You can see all these commands here, also here we have navigation wheel, run the command and see it here. You can use this tool to run the commands, test it more and more yourself, so easy to use, okay, it's so good. Start a new project, in File, click New, and in Create New File dialog box, in Template, select the unit, metric or English, and then in Part, here, create 2D and 3D objects, select standard millimeter, OK, good. Now click on Projects icon, and in New dialog box, you can select the default project, or here. You can make a new project, click Done, and then click on Create icon, and enter to the part environment. Now in Design Tree, to start a 2D sketch process, first select a standard plane and then, in Ribbon, 3D Model. Click on Start 2D Sketch icon, OK, now you can start to draw your sketch, let's do that.